This is our four-point shooting accuracy drill, and this is a really good one to wrap up your training session on, especially after you've done some other shooting drills to work on footwork, technique, and speed. You can actually add this one into the end of each of your sessions as kind of a fun way to finish up a little bit of a challenge. You can think of this as like a three-point shooting contest in basketball. You're shooting from one station, moving to the next station, moving to the next station, getting through all four stations as quickly and as accurately as possible. So the setup is gonna be four cones. We have one all the way to my right, the second one is right there, third one to my left, and fourth one to my far left. The distance of those cones from the goal can vary depending on what your shooting ability is. If you're a little bit of a newer player or you're still kind of working on your shot, you can go about 8 to 10 yards away from the goal. That's about 8 to 10 big steps. If you're a little more of an experienced shooter and you want to work more on your outside shot, you can go 12, 14, or even 16 or 17 yards away from the goal, depending on your ability level. We're going to set four lacrosse balls at each of those four cones. We're going to start at the first cone, shoot two with our strong hand, move to the next cone, two with your strong hand, third cone, two with your strong hand, fourth cone, two with your strong hand. Then on the way back, you're going to switch to your weak hand and two shots with your weak hand at each cone. So by the time you're done, that's going to be 16 shots. And what we're measuring here is our speed. We're trying to shoot hard, but what's more important is our accuracy. After you finish, count up how many lacrosse balls ended up in the goal. Our goal in this drill is about 80% shooting, somewhere in that range. That means out of 16 shots, we want at least 12, anywhere from 12 to 14 in the goal would be great. If you make every shot, that means you're either shooting from in too close, you need to back up a little bit, or you're not shooting hard enough. You need to work on putting a little bit of speed on your shots. A couple of misses is okay. It's an indicator that you're pushing yourself. You're trying to shoot as fast as possible while still staying accurate. So a couple of misses is okay. If you are, if you're not getting to 12, if you're missing more than four shots as you go through your 16 shots, you need to either slow it down a little bit, work more on your accuracy, or get a little bit closer. Our goal is to eventually get to a 15-yard shot, making about 12 to 14 out of 16. Here's how it's gonna look.